We'll make sure we get it to you to your liking, Bernie.
I need a bulkhead. You know. Sometimes I get decomposed. I can put them in two.
Becca had the one of the questions. Like, oh, you mean like hauling like dead bodies? And he went,
dead bodies.
Oh.
No, I don't want to ride it. You ride a front.
This is funny. Bill, you got 1 minute. Wrap it up. We're waiting on a...
Ready?
Yes, sir.
Good morning to everyone. Thanks for hanging around. Fourth meeting. Public Works Services Committee. Well, Edge. Forum this morning with.
No move.
That is. Not aware of any changes to the agenda.
No, sir. I believe
the presentations that I'm aware of. Get into the debate.
There's none.
No debate.
Just reports.
I wonder Mr. Allen didn't hear this. In legal matters, Mr. Driver. Now we'll go to staff report. Thank you for following up on that. Questions?
No, sir.
I do notice on that, under environmental compliance, the code violations, November of last year, they were at 45. Now they're comparatively 4. But what are code violations? Proven. Dropped a lot. So. Okay. Have any comments, public? Nothing on executive session?
No move, sir.
Clayton. Next committee. In it, chance to around. Morning again. Welcome to the Community Emergency Services Committee meeting. This is Welt. Patient. Present. Meeting minutes of the previous meeting.
There, so moved.
Second that, so they stand. And the ready to go. Great try, debate. Have a little debate on this agenda. Business. Community services, Mr. Lee. Purchase some equipment. Second. Now we go to the chief. Second. Have another item.
Mr. Chairman, we met on this. Wallen and division director had some non-compliances with the old duties and having one more member than what was specified in the bylaws, and the fact that at one point in time they did site visits that had kind of fallen by the wayside, and we just thought the best procedure was to rewrite the bylaws and have some mandatory site visits to the set up the board membership to accommodate the number of people. This is clearing up some things and making it a little more efficient, we think, and a little more friendly. I move for consent.
Second with a comment. Any consideration given to the school system hard and I think it would be worth it. Osmond School System, some of the bills that would occur, preparation for emergencies. Better than that. Well, that moves forward. I think that's it for the debate agenda. Legal matters. Do have a few staff reports. Thank you for those reports. They look good. Comments, public, patient, executive session, turn.
So moved, sir.
All right.
for that for the year?
Yeah.